Real quick, before we get into the regular video, guys, most of you know that I was part of Battle Nation in the vote to victory to win the Ultimate Gaming Rig. It is now over, but the platform is still live to be used as a social site, and be sure to be active over there because they're going to be hosting competitions in the future, probably bigger and better than this one was. So you guys, thank you for all that participated, and hopefully you won something out of it as well. And now, let's talk about Black Ops 3 and my favorite score streak triple threat, as I like to call it, and it's no different than Black Ops 2. If you've been around or subbed to my channel since Black Ops 2, you knew or know that I was a huge fan of the triple, however you want to call it, with the lightning strike, the hellstorm, and the stealth chopper. Well, Black Ops 3 was kind enough to put the same thing in the game for me. So, as you can see on the screen, just a couple examples of the Lightning Strike, Hellstorm, and the Wraith. Now, I'm going to tell you guys why this setup is better than the Black Ops 2 version and why it's still by far my favorite combination of score streaks. And in the comment section and on Twitter, I want you guys to tell me what is your go-to punch. Are you a support guy and you run UAV, counter UAV, and VSAT? Are you a heavy hitter and you go for the big stuff like Wraith, GI unit, Mothership? Or are you that in-between consistent guy like me, and you go with the Lightning Strike, Hellstorm, Wraith, which you can, if you have a good match, you can get 2 to 3 times and really do some damage. I want to know what your style is when it comes to score streaks. Now, let me explain to you why I personally think this setup is better than Black Ops 2. In Black Ops 2, the Lightning Strike was a little stronger. Hellstorm was normal, and then you had the Stealth Chopper, which was a beast. Now, in this one, I give the edge to the Black Ops 2 Lightning Strike, but the Hellstorm in Black Ops 3 is way better than the Hellstorm in Black Ops 2 as far as I'm concerned, and the Wraith is even better than the already really, really good Stealth Chopper. I mean, the Wraith, there's times where the Wraith is ridiculous. The Wraith could literally get you more kills than the highest score streak in Black Ops 3. It just does not stop. It's just a little, it's just a constant line of kills, Wraith kill. It's absolutely crazy. And it takes 2 shots to shoot down with a launcher. So it's not that easy. And I actually tried to shoot one down the other day. And along with the fact that it moves around and it cloaks, if you don't have some time by yourself in the back of a map or something, people are going to shoot you while you're trying to figure this thing out and actually get it shot down. So for me, it is fully in play to run the Lightning Strike, Hellstorm, and Wraith. Right now, that is my go-to score streak setup. Now, I'm going to mess with some more, do some higher ones. I love the VSAT. I have a class set up for points where I run the UAV, counter UAV, and the VSAT, and then I run a launcher on my back as well, and there's not really any better way to get points than to rock that right there, because let's face it, it's really easy to shoot down UAVs and counter UAVs with the launchers and everything, but it's also really easy to get them. So you just keep spamming them out there, and sooner or later, the enemy gets tired of shooting them down, hopefully, and you get some kills. So there you go, guys. That is my favorite score streak setup in Black Ops 3 at this moment. I want to know what yours is. Get active with me. I try to respond to everybody that I can on Twitter. I see all the tweets and all the comments. I may not respond to all of them, but trust me, I do see them. And I hope you guys have a great day, and I hope you got involved in the vote to victory for Battle Nation. It was a lot of fun, and I can't wait to do something else like that in the future with them. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you later.